My poodle is wired. My license expired. I'm under a doctor's care. My mind is a bus. I'm wearing a truss. I like Lonnie Anderson's hair. So tell me a joke, or get me a Coke, or throw me a funny bone. I'm Zippy. Who are you? I'm Zippy.
Zippy.
This is going to the legends of Zippy. Sometime I had about 15 years or so. These are the sideshow so-called freaks from Movie Freaks, which was 1972, so-called horror film. The director Todd Brown, that's him in the center of the tall guy. And the so-called pinheads, amounting to the bottom, one was hugging, was named Sitsi. Sitsi was a female. And this is the video I saw when I came to art school in 1962. And I had a major influence on me, but I didn't know that until about 8 years later. This is the other, this is backwards. This is the last one of Zippy and Griffin. And I basically turned down for both.
Someone has to stand outside the whole thing and look at it and tell you what's going on. It's a dirty job, but somebody has to do it.